横浜編10茶白茶豚12号茶にお
待たせいたします。到着前は大変混み合います。
请提前准备好您的行李，如忘记行李架的密码。
Four people are here to say goodbye to us. Tokyo, so City Rama morning tour. And people taking halfway to a Tokyo, your tour ends in Ginza. Around it, the tour is scheduled to be finished. That means thank you. And arigatou gozaimasu. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. At the center of this map, this is Imperial Palace. This is where Emperor and Empress live. Only two people live in this area. Palace, another 30 minutes to 40 minutes drive. And Imperial Palace to Asakusa, another 40 minutes drive. Asakusa, we are visiting temple, Buddhist temple, and also there is a shopping street called... Just coming back to this bus again, and this bus will take us to the last stop, number 4. And the place we visit in Daiba is called Tokyo Tower. As you can see, Tokyo Tower is painted in white and international orange to meet air safety regulation. And that, okay, this is a family temple of Tokugawa Shogun. Do you know Shogun? Yes, Shogun is the leader of samurai warriors. And very pretty. And a nice view from here. I like the view from here. Very beautiful. The tower now. But it's still open to public, so some people are visiting Tokyo Tower now. Yeah, I think something is going on, so they close the door, the gate again. This is a pet show. You can see a picture of pretty dogs. Yeah. To buy dogs in Japan, well, expensive. Yeah, for example, toy poodle, like this, at least 2,000 US dollar for toy poodle. Yeah. Hotel building with yellow color letter. Don Quixote is chain store, chain discount stores. Don Quixote, many places in central Tokyo. For example, Shinjuku and in Shimba. Cross the street in front of us, you have a chance to see that. Okay, this direction, Shirakawa Building, that's Mori Tower. And you have another chance to see that side, you know, the tower. It's about 3,500 kilometers from tip to tip. And Japan consists of four major islands. The northern part is called Hokkaido. So people visit Hokkaido in winter for skiing or snowboarding. And the largest island is called Honshu Island. Honshu Island is... And small island called Shikoku Island is, and Kyushu Island is, and Okinawa, have you ever heard of that? Tropical islands. Since this paper is not long enough, Okinawa islands are listed here, but actually located here. And I can talk about Imperial family later. Yeah. But he is great-grandfather of the current Emperor of Japan, Emperor Meiji. He, Emperor's name is Emperor Yoshihito, and and those trees, these are Japanese zelkova trees. Okay, now commercial complex run in my hills. And next building I want to show you is coming on your left. The building painted in red, it looks like traditional Japanese style building, it's coming soon on your left. This one on your left. This is a famous souvenir shop, and this is called Oriental Bazaar. They open around 11 o'clock. And another building coming soon on your left is Kitty Land. If you are looking for Hello Kitty items or toys, this is where you visit Kitty Land. Street pancake restaurant is coming on your left. And I think you will see another line. People make a line to buy popcorns. It's flavored with I don't know, maybe strawberry or chocolate. Yeah, that's from overseas. So fine. So we go together, and maybe we come back together. And departure time here is, let's see.
This is where you spiritually purify yourself before you visit the main building. And if you like to try this, please try. If you don't want to try this, no need to try this. I show you how to do this. And so water from here, like this. And the first thing you do, you wash your left hand. And then you wash your right hand. And then you make a cup with your left hand, you wash your mouth. But do not drink it. And you wash your left hand again. Last thing you do, you wash the stick by holding the ladle with both hands like this. And then you can place the ladle to the original position. This is how you spiritually purify yourself. If you'd like to try this, I can help you.
Expensive. Say, drew a picture of a horse on the cover.
in Ginza, in Shibuya. And when you look to the so JR Yamanote Loop line is very commit line. Harajuku. Harajuku cater to younger generation. So today and small baseball, another stadium is on your right. When this area is not in use, this area is used as a driving range. And this stadium is going to be demolished soon. Okay, so National Stadium on your left. A closer look at this later. Okay, gentleman at the center is current Emperor of Japan, Emperor Akihito. And the lady in kimono who sit next to Emperor Akihito is his wife Michiko. So those two people, they live in the palace here. So only two people live in this area. And Crown Prince sit next to Emperor Akihito and his wife. They have only one daughter. And gentleman with mustache who sit next to Michiko is the second son of Emperor and Empress. His wife. And they have two daughters and one son, one boy. But first daughter was in England to study when they took this picture. So we can only see second daughter and son. And according to Japan's current constitution, only male can be the Emperor of Japan. So after Emperor Akihito, Crown Prince will be the Emperor of Japan. It's a state guest house. So national guest house. When they have guests, you can see flags around here. So no flags means no guests today. And this building is at the palace, Akasaka Jishan's palace, this one. Okay, next building I want to show you is coming on your left. Funny shaped brown car building on your left. This is Hotel New Otani. So this is one of the famous hotels in Japan, Hotel New Otani. And now when you look down on your left, you will see moat. And this moat is part of the outer moat of the Imperial Palace. Imperial Palace is surrounded by inner moat and outer moat. But most portions of the outer moat is now filled in. You can only see part of the outer moat. So this is a part of the outer moat of the Imperial Palace. You will see hard to see from here, but this building is symmetrical at the center. Right side or right wing is occupied by the House of Councillors, upper house, and left side is occupied by the House of Representatives, lower house. And you can see now students, they are public elementary school students. And circumference of the Imperial Palace is about 5 kilometers. So as you can see, people enjoy jogging around here. My husband, who loves to exercise, he enjoys jogging around here. This is Metropolitan Police Department. And the red building coming on your right. So Edo is kind of keyword when you stay in Tokyo. And while this place was occupied by Edo. Thank you. other watch towers existing now. One is called Fujimi Watch Tower. Fujimi literally means Mount Fuji Viewing Watch Tower. It literally means southeast. So they are coming on your left. This park is called Wadakura Fountain Park. And this park was constructed in 1961 to celebrate marriage of Emperor Akihito. At that time, he was a crown prince. And the we are in. Speaking of kimono, the most important thing when you put on kimono is while you are having dinner. You can find a houseboat. Last summer, my friend made a reservation for us. 20 people joined the tour. One person, 10,000 yen. So about 100 US dollar, including. Okay, first Bandai, the buildings on your left around, oh, it's good, we stop here, so good, good. So this is Bandai, and you can see statue of anime character here around. So Bandai, yeah. And restaurant where you can eat lotis, dojo in Japanese. Ramen restaurant on your left. Very famous ramen restaurant on your left. And soba, do you know soba? There are two statues of God. Yeah. Oh yeah, nice. Yeah. Oh, yeah, many people always like this. You see? And the funny shaped object on the right side also belong to Asahi Beer Company. The name of this object is Flame of Passion. Oh, Buddhist temple. And when you look to the right, you can see five-story pagoda. At the top roof, ashes of Buddha dedicated by Sri Lanka is enshrined. And when we had tsunami earthquake in 2011 March, some part of antenna fell down on the other side. But fortunately, no one was injured. And when you look up, you can see tiles. Shake well until one of the sticks comes out. So we shake this. And one stick comes out like this. Okay, and there is a number here written in Japanese. This number matches to one of the drawers from 1 to 100. And it says 21. So 21 is this one. And put this back to the box. And you can take any paper, one of the papers. Okay, front Japanese, back English. Let's see what we got. Good fortune. So if you get good fortune paper like this, you can keep it as a souvenir. But if you get bad fortune, it says bad fortune. But no need to worry about it. Bad fortune is the beginning of good fortune. Okay, so if you get bad fortune paper, you just need to tie the bad fortune paper onto the bar behind you. And then your bad luck goes away, good luck comes in. So this is how you play. For
ここで人形買ったよって。
And each sumo tournament lasts 15 days, about 2 weeks. And in ancient times, sumo was... So JR Ueno Station and green area behind, that's Ueno Park. And area next to Ueno Station, area on your right now, this is... And Akihabara is also famous for Meidu Cafe. Have you ever heard that, Meidu Cafe? Meidu Cafe. Stock Exchange Market. Tsukiji Honganji Buddhist Temple. So now we are close to Tsukiji Market this way, but we have a chance to see Kabuki Theater, traditional Japanese type in this direction. Okay, now the shop on your right next to flower shop, this is very famous stationery store, Kyukyo Do. If you're looking for origami, traditional Japanese paper, this is where you go. Very famous souvenir shop called Hakuhinkan and or toy store coming soon on your right. Shop, the last shop on your right, this is Hakuhinkan, souvenirs and toys. Do you know what it means? Itadakimasu means thank you for the food I am going to eat. So you say itadakimasu and then you eat. And then when you have finished eating, gochisousama, hard to pronounce. Gochisousama means thank you for the food I am going to eat. It was delicious. I have finished eating and it was delicious. So when you say gochisousama to waiter or waitress at the restaurant, they will be happy.
Interesting.
If you are looking for Hyundai Yen Shop, one dollar shop, Hyundai Yen Shop is located on the fourth floor. And some people need to exchange money. Exchange money machine is located on the third floor. And when it's clear, especially in the best season, you can see Mount Fuji from here is winter morning. But when it's clear, we can see Mount Fuji this direction. I don't think we can see Mount Fuji from here today, but just for your information, this direction is Mount Fuji. I think it's already reclaimed land, so yeah, no need to reclaim it anymore.
Thank you.
Yeah, and now when you look on your right side, you can see railway for Yurikamome train. This is railway for Yuri. Oh, now you can see Yurikamome. Yeah, nice. So this is Yurikamome. And yeah, some people arrived at the Haneda Airport. Haneda Airport is located this direction, about 30 minutes from central Tokyo to Haneda, this direction. And most people arrived at Narita Airport. Narita Airport is located in Chiba Prefecture. Narita Airport is located this direction, about 1 hour and 30 minutes by airport limousine. And it takes about 1 hour and 10 minutes by JR Narita Express. And it takes about 40 minutes by Skyliner, another express train from central Tokyo to Narita Airport. And when you look this direction, you can see previous TV tower, Tokyo Tower. And new TV tower, Skytree, is located. And when you look to the right, you can see building with silver colored ball. This is a Fuji Television Company building, Channel 8. They are walking. Center. The name of this convention center is Tokyo Big Sight. And when you look this direction to the right, you can see. Take a valuables with you. And departure time here. So he will drive around and he will be back to the same place. This tunnel from the ship. Okay, so please be ready to get off. So I see you at the bus 450 and I show you the way.
Thank you. Thank you. 番も買ったの
よ。何買ったの？
さあ、そしてアポロ第2世代 8X シリーズ、こちらのダウンタイムにしました。
sit down.
Thank you. 総北内へ。西前頭13枚目、中国内モンゴル自治区出身、荒汐部屋。東方鏡王、西前頭16枚目、モンゴルウルハン内出身、鏡山部屋。呼び出しは入寺、行事は木村元基。これより中山の取り組みであります。この取り組みは荒根おせんべいのお乳並びに黒須谷一生健康一見総合者から検証があります。ただいまの勝負審判は少年審判長井筒元坂本、石田前境川元両国、東田前竹川元土佐の海、行事田前白房下八木野元千曲山、同じく赤房下佐野山元千代大会であります。ただいまの決まり手は寄り切り。
70 times after history. So the next time is not today, I hope. Mount Fuji, there are a map mountain to purify our body. So today we are going up. Kind of lucky bell, right? It's a souvenir shop. You can buy the souvenir of Mount Fuji. Souvenir shop, and also there is a post office. And our top roof is also used to the observatory deck. And when to go to this toilet, it's for free. The observatory deck is a good view. Has a good view of lakeside.
Ah, There are two ropeways to going down, 4:30, and you should miss it, okay? And come back, our bus is already...
Thank you. just getting ready.
ご注意のご案内とお送り寄せのご協力をお願いいたします。ご注意のご案内とお積みくださいませ。本日はご来館くださいまして誠にありがとうございます。これよりひかりのルービックキューブをイメージしたエレベーターで来展望台2階へとご案内いたします。展望台ではは東京の景色も360度ご覧いただけるほか、オフィシャルグッズショップやタワー大神宮などがございます。
Welcome to Tokyo Tower. We will soon arrive to the second floor of the main observatory. Have a good time.
お待たせいたしました。高さ150メートル、来展望台2階に到着でございます。どうぞ素敵なひとときをお過ごしくださいませ。
すごいね、コースライズだ。
ガラスがあるから平気。
そっか。
私もでピョンでしょ。ちょっと怖くないよ。パパ全然怖くないよ。みんなが怖くない。
シュウカ頭つけないで、痛がり。
4枚だよ。
ちっちゃい。
これなんか泣いて
る。
これよりこちらのエレベーターは終点のフットタンビル3階へ降りてまいります。3階にはタワーショップやマザー牧場カフェ、2階には東京のお土産品売り場やフードコート、レストランなどがございます。1階では東京タワー建設当時の写真や貴重な映像などの展示もございます。ぜひご覧くださいませ。終点の3階で降りられましたら、お後はお近くの階段かビル内用のエレベーターにて各階ご順にご覧くださいませ。まもなく終点フットタンビル3階でございます。この後もどうぞビル内ごゆっくりお楽しみくださいませ。ありがとうございました。終点到着でございます。ありがとうございました。ありがとうございました。
手が薄れる感じで。
金額を一括払い、さあ一括払いにしていただきますと、日からのポイントを 5% 5% 収穫でございます。さあこちらは子供の社長の社長の会社を行います。
な。
韓国とかいろんなとこから来る人も。
Next stop is the Tokyo Skytree Temple Galleria.
ドアが開きます。指などを挟まれないようご注意ください。足元の段差にご注意ください。
指定となっております。8席特急券をお持ちのお客様は、利用のお客様は終点の成田空港でお降りください。お客様にお願い。